Hey everyone, I'm Vikram Salunke and welcome to the Web Application Penetration Testing and Secure Coding. This is a video number 16 and in this video, we will see same origin policy. Same origin policy prevents script from one origin to access data from another origin. What do I mean by that? So this is your computer, you open a browser and you're connected to your bank website and you're doing some transactions. At the same time, you're browsing through the Facebook. So same origin policy prevents Facebook to access your data from bank website because Facebook and bank both are different origin. Now let's see what do I mean by origin. So this is our URL http://www.vmaskers.com. First thing is HTTP, which is a protocol and it is different from HTTPS. Then www.vmaskers.com, that is a host and that is a different from admin.vmaskers.com. If there is no port present, then the by default port is 80, which is different than port 8080. So origin is defined by protocol, host and port. Now let's understand different origins. So our URL is http://www.vmaskers.com/index.html. In this example, both have the same origin because they have a same protocol HTTP, same host, that is www.vmaskers.com, and same default port 80. Let's look at the next example. In this case, the origin is different because they have a different protocol. So HTTP is different than HTTPS. In the next example also, they both have a different origins because in this case, the default port is 80 and here the port is 8080. Let's look at the next example. Here also origin is different because they both have a different host. Here the host is www.vmaskers.com and here the host is admin.vmaskers.com. I hope you understood the same origin policy and what is the origin is. In the next video, we will see some practical examples of a same origin policy. So that's it for this video. If you like the video, then please hit the like button. Make sure you subscribe to the channel and share with your friends. Thank you.